Olives are one of the most favorite foods for their unique taste and undoubted nutritional benefits all over the world. Moreover, the olive oil made from olive juice is praised by everyone, from food lovers, chefs, doctors to cosmetic manufacturers. Hello friends, welcome to Fact Time. Friends, let's see some of the amazing facts about olives. The largest type of olive tree is called donkey olive and the smallest type is bullet. The color of the fruit depends on its maturity. For example, unripe fruit is green and ripe fruit is dark purple or black. About 90% of all harvested olives are turned into olive oil, and only about 10% are used as table olives. Olives are a rich source of oils, minerals, and vitamins like A, E, K, and B. It takes approximately 7 liters of olives for the production of 1 liter of olive oil. Friends, before moving further, if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel Fact Time. People around the world consume 2.25 million liters of olive oil each year. Extra virgin olive oil is much healthier and has a more delicate flavor compared to the regular vegetable oils. Eating olives improves the appearance of wrinkles by 20% since they contain oleic acid, which keeps skin soft and healthy. One of the main fats in olives is oleic acid, a monounsaturated fatty acid. This oleic acid is very good for protecting against cancer and maintaining good heart health. Olive oils may help lower your blood pressure. The olive branch is a symbol of peace or victory. Cyprus, Eritrea and the United Nations have a representation of olive branch on their flags. So friends, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel Fact Time. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for latest updates. Give us your valuable comments in the comment section below.